Bray Wyatt insists that there's a monster inside John Cena.
I know he's in there.
And he wants to expose that part of Cena.
At WrestleMania to bring this monster out, but I got news for you. It doesn't exist.
John Cena almost crossed over to the dark side.
Yeah, but the thing is, he did. John Cena stayed true to himself tonight. He stayed true to the C-Nation.
If I lost to you, John, at WrestleMania, then why can't I stop smiling? And why do I feel so good?
My biggest fear is this loose cannon gains enough momentum for people to be hypnotized.
They do not love you anymore, John.
And that's the thing people are listening to.
Every time we cross paths, John, I take more of them with me. You and you, my brother, and you, my sisters, they are all coming with me.
He has a weird way of holding people's attention.
Your people, John, were given a choice.
You, the WWE Universe, get to pick John Cena's opponent tonight.
You could have given John a fair fight, but you didn't.
Cena in a 3-on-1 handicap match.
You threw him to the wolves like a piece of meat.
And Cena, though.
How does he do it?
Cena's gonna do it. Cena's gonna do it. Right up on the shoulders.
You gotta be kidding me. No way.
And it's Luke Harper saving the match. And now Rowan. Now the Muggy to Cena.
Listen as it happens, John. Won't they sing with me?
He's got.
Not love you anymore, John.